Dirty rat. Dirty fucking. Look at that. He's a master. This will be the end of this
discussion. Going back with this. You did see something.
I never thought about that. Gee. Okay. This is what you do. Don't bother with the museum and try it. You kind of get it to work. You spend ungodly amount of money.
Time that it took. Boy, boy,
yeah. Project.
I'm talking about. He's a rickety, rickety, rickety rat, rickety street rat. He's a re-rat. He's a rickety rat, rickety street rat. He's re-shit. Reese's pieces, this
enemy.
Reese's pieces, this Hershey's and spurts.
Me watch him fall like this is just a fucking ball of twig of Linderline.
This is
the mine.
We should all get to
real.
Who's Ted? Who's Theo? Bring it up.
Leo the Lion. Goddamn wide shit. I'm Leo.
Pieces this high.
Goddamn wide. Try. Thank I'm gonna
you,
bring this shit back. No way.
And if you ever looked at the TR3 piece, the triangles at point nine,
then squirts.
The issue for the bottom. They glow because he substituted carbon for magnesium. It, you see, if the other materials were separate, and he couldn't keep them together. They couldn't figure
get
out
back,
how
you
they
wetter.
Did it. They have a material.
It's the shit why high.
The layers are split apart.
In time, you don't know me. You don't want to
but,
know. I'm a
good
man. Brain explode.
I have a 2004 Apple laptop.
Yeah.
It's through a general. Did you find me a charger for one? Or if not?
So they have to use cryogenic cooling, and it gets hot. Very hot. And